I've been waiting a long time to play this. Probably longer than most people, since I finally got my copy of this today. And that is 4 days after the release date, because it was delayed due to the coronavirus. So, yeah. I'm gonna give this a go. Checking a few things. Let's get started. Alright, I'm not really sure. I'm gonna go with the default. I might need to change it in the settings, but let's do that. We got classic, easy, and normal. I'm gonna go for normal, and if it gets too difficult, I play the demo, it's a little hard. I'll change it.
Get down here, Merc.
Okay.
Halt! Who goes there?
Finally move.
You're up.
Okay, to attack, press square. Sure. Okay. I'm like, wait a minute, I'm pressing the buttons. I have to press start.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Some of this stuff over here because there's a boss near the end of this. No spoilers, really. Anybody who's played the demo knows that. And I need to collect as many potions as possible. That is my mission. Alright, let's see how many items I have starting out. Looks like 6 potions, 1 ether. Sure.
Where I can see him.
No.
Have fun.
All right. ATB gauge fills up and time passes by attacking square. Sure. Okay. So I can evade by pressing circle. Sure. Okay.
Freeze! Doing? Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Sure.
Enough of this.
Whoa.
Holy sorry. Shit!
Was never in doubt.
Cool. Map. On the map screen, you can check your current scenario objective. Sure. Okay. Goodies over here. Check every possible nook and cranny.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Try harder. That's that. Nope.
Whoa, through the staircase.
Enough. That it?
Potions, nope. Over here, nope. Yes, potions. Exactly what I need.
Hey!
back here? Yep. Blow some stuff up. Boom! Alright, still looking around. Sure. Yay, more potions.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Whoa, that's cold.
Really enjoy the world.
The blue cloud.
You'll need to look at, too.
Here you go.
You'll keep us safe.
Are what people notice first?
Cloud?
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Such a jerk.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Classic scene. He's all like freaking out. Staggered. Sweet.
Nothing to it.
All right. Let's see if there's any goodies back here.
Elevator's over there. Head up two.
Sure. I'll follow you. We'll follow the goodies first. Boxes. Potions, goodies, galore.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company.
No, pooch time. I show pooch who's boss.
should be easy.
Take that, stupid pooch. Smack, slice, dice.
Let's get this over with. Enough. Is that it?
Right. Goodies. Leaving his stuff around. Yay, more potions.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Chit chat with Barry.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
I'm watching you.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Yes, yes, I know, Barry. Jeez.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Okay.
In 3, 2...
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there?
Oh, no.
Door!
Security guards.
Well, wait!
Classic music.
It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone!
Punisher mode! Sure.
We can take him! Make it rain!
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot. Simmer down, hotshot.
Alright, I'm having too much fun with that.
I got this place covered.
Sure.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Get some more potions while I'm at it. Alright, Phoenix down. It's gonna come in handy. Talk to Barrett again.
Security is only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Sure.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
This is a new scene. I remember this from the demo.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Yay, Barrett's joined my party. Switching characters, you have to press the directional pad and issue commands to allies. Alright.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
It's on you.
About damn time! These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Huh.
exploring the moons here. Okay.
See ya! Now for the real show! Hurry up! Damn it! How'd you like that?
Alright, I'm gonna change back.
Give him hell! Do your job, Merc!
Shut up, move over. That's that.
Cool.
Let's go.
Right, I'm gonna use an item.
Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
One to move really fast. Sure. I'm gonna take my time and look for everything. Use main potions as possible. Definitely not under cones. Okay, I could have ran there, but I'm gonna take my time.
You're doing good, soldier. Those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Alright, I'm gonna look over here first. Oh boy, there's a chest over here. Pick that up. Anything else? take this guy down. Clearly Shinra boxes up there. I can't get them. Alright. Can't I use spells yet? Damn it.
We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us
nice,
an opening.
There we go. I'm gonna need to get an item to Barret, who's getting damaged pretty well. Hand mode spells. No lightning or anything? Cool.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Get ready.
Gotta look! Cool. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. Time to burn.
Nice.
Now's our chance. Go.
You don't need to tell me why. I'm going to enjoy this.
Our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste the tobacco in here. Hurry it up.
See if I can get something there. If there's any like chest or anything. Alright, I remember playing this in the demo. It's kind of hard. Hoping I can get past it. It's probably about as far as I've seen in the game.
Think you can stop me?
Oh cool, Barrett has cure. I totally didn't know that. Sweet. This is good to know. Still need some more, although I used all of it. Alright. This is good to know. Going to come in handy.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
Wow, this looks beautiful. Good, it saved it.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Migraine hits! Just kidding. Seth Roth!
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
So, I've heard different things. Heard 20 minutes, they say something different. They're 30 minutes, they say something different. I'm gonna go with the safe call and go 30.
Huh. That long enough for you?
Yes, yes it is. Too bad, so sad.
You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Well, how come I can't do it?
falling fire. No escape. How to do this?
Back to the air.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Heal up and regroup.
I can't.
Need to do something about these wounds. That didn't work either.
Okay, now I can.
Damn it!
Bingo! Focus on that core!
Oh, now he remembers. Don't keep me waiting in suspense next time.
All good.
Yikes. Okay.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. The tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Bring it. Strike now, before it fires again. No holding back. Gotta memorize the attack patterns. Try me. This won't take long. Find an opening. Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already! Strike now, before it fires again.
Break!
cover.
There really no other option?
When he gets shot, be my guest. Let's do this. Now, go! No holding back.
Gotta get used to this.
Heal up and regroup. Here we go. It's readying that laser. Don't try to run for it.
You need the burn!
Now, go! Gotta heal up when I have the chance. Still in it. Readying that laser. Don't try to run for it.
You need the burn!
Heal up and regroup. Now, go! You're done.
Yeah.
Just right. Hold out until you spot an opening. Don't let up. Enough, let's end this! It's not gonna go down easy. Focus!
You focus, soldier boy! You ain't gotta worry about me missing my shot!
That's that.
Nice. Finally, I beat it! No. not over yet.
Shit, the bomb! You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
We should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Run like hell! You can actually run on the ladder. I didn't know that.
Give me a break. It's over. See ya. Not that.
Check, make sure we got all the goodies. Oh no.
There it!
No more phones.
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
I'm gonna have Barrett heal me. But he can't heal me, what the heck?
That's that.
The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here, ASAP.
That's Barrett, you can't... Oh, okay, maybe it's because he doesn't have an ether, really. I'll heal myself.
All good.
Fuck on this!
Yeah.
All done.
Nice.
Cocky little bastard, ain't
you? Can I get up here and get that stuff now? Just looking to see if I could pick up some potions and things. Oh wait, look, it got knocked over. Yes! These boxes were up there last time. Now I get some extra stuff. Okay, I got that box last time, so it's one upstairs. What is going on here?
That's that.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
I like the dialogue. I'm gonna have Barrett hear me. Okay. Heal me? What? I don't like how you have to wait to like use your spells. It's annoying.
Still in
it.
Let's do this. It's over.
You don't look so good.
That's
that. Take care of those things.
Enough. Okay. Down. Then you just switch back to function mode or operating mode. Come on, Barrett, let's go this way. Wait, we can't do that? Fine. Stand out of the way, switch to Barrett.
Take the lead.
Alright! Watch and learn!
Bring it.
Get your ass out of here! They got nothing on me!
Alright, let's move.
Thank you.
doors open? Any goodies? Nope. So I'm not missing anything. It's just a pile of boxes. Like, the rain dam is on work. Warehouse.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it'd better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then. Lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires. They're everywhere!
Can I go this way?
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open.
Nope. There's nothing there.
Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something.
I've not seen this part. This is all new to me.
I've only played the demo. Guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
Yay, a box.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far.
Whoop, whoop. Potions.
That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
Get squeezed between this wall here.
She's good to go.
Stand
fire
back.
In the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a
Just
lesson to anything
here.
That gets in my way.
Sure.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire.
Wow, Midgar looks amazing.
A disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8.
So classic.
Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse. rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home!
Yeah. Alright. Looks like there's some toys. Ether. Any other goodies over here?
We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it. Once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Cloud, she's an attractive woman and she's kind of hitting on you. What the hell are you thinking?
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
No. Yay! It's the materia tutorial! You can set materia and weapons and armor through the materia and equipment. Woohoo! Alright. Yay, it's just like the original. Okay. Woohoo! That means I can heal myself now. This is good stuff. Yay, fire and cure now. Woohoo! So I don't have to rely on Barret. Wow, that background looks amazing. This is so awesome.
Are there any trains going to slums?
Yes. Midgar looks amazing. Takes me back, man. I can't believe this game is like, what, 23 years old now? About 97? Feel old.
Cloud! Up here! Look up! I said look up! Not that way! Right!
Where is she?
You're doing this on purpose? I'm on top of the rubble!
Well, there's rubble
Careful
everywhere.
This could collapse at any moment. If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs.
Sure. Wait, I want to talk to this guy. Excuse me, sir.
The stairs are right there if you want to try crossing the rubble.
Thank you, helpful civilian. Ooh. More goodies. We got more grenades. Boom. Whoa. Yeah, it didn't faze me. What the heck do you guys want?
Station's intact.
Whoa. Flashback to Seth Roth. No. I'm not gonna say what this is. I know what it is. That's the original. Flashbacks to another scene that I'm not gonna talk about yet. Whoa. Sephiroth.
How?
He couldn't be. But then...
Whoa. Cloud's like freaking out. A little too early for that, Cloud. Didn't you wait till a little bit later in the game? Why are you walking all funny?
The hell?
This is kinda cool though. I can't go this way, there's too much fire.
Wait.
I think you really should be going.
You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was
Creepy.
Then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud.
This, by the way, is not in the original. They added this.
Were the planet to die, so many things
totally
would be lost.
This whole scene.
Hometown, Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Creepy.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe.
Yeah, I think you are.
All right. You got this.
Where am I? Around and explore different areas in Midgar.
You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires.
Just going in this random area. Pretty sure this is not the,
Please leave your residences at once.
It's not the way I'm supposed to go, but...
This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center.
Pretty cool, though.
What a mess.
Vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately.
What if
the
explosion after the
reactor has caused numerous ongoing fires? Many
bombs
are. It is not.
Yay, three potions. It's pretty awesome that this is open world and you can explore the city. This is kind of the original soundtrack, too.
It didn't collapse.
Ah, yes. Loveless. Famous novel from the original. Oh, it's... Yes.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case...
He has, like, these beautiful women talking to him. It's on. He's like, whatever.
Huh? Lovers used to give these. When they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
It's the coronavirus. Wait,
you
keep your distance.
To get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self.
Bees! Bees! What is going on?
What are they?
Drop your weapon! Police.
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Oh yeah, I remember this. Yeah. Wow, this fight takes me way back.
Nice meeting you.
He's like, what a weird chick.
Sword on the ground, right now.
No, make me. You want to mess with my flower? I do remember this fight. This is classic. Ah, take me back. I want some pizza. Oh, that was totally a bug. Let's find these weird bugs. Alright, you're annoying me.
That it?
Hey. Aw. Did her flowers get destroyed? Where'd she go? Hello? High potion. We're taking a step up now.
That bastard couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
Don't want to stick around here.
Yeah, really.
There he is. You're not going anywhere.
All right.
Here we go. Unit 4. We have eyes on the
clock. Enough.
Alright, I gotta go back up there because I can't move. Much better.
Not bad.
Just give it up! Don't run!
Am I just gonna run around Midgar and like kill people?
Box in! There's no
any time now. Going in. See ya. Enough.
Target sighted. I repeat. Target sighted. Yeah.
Rooftops look clear.
Over there! Open fire! Shoot to kill!
Whoa. Green.
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal hall active immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
That's all or nothing now.
Materia and equipment. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna save it. It's good to save. I guess not. Trapped here or something?
Doubt.
Moving
You can definitely see the end of the world out there.
Come and get it!
Okay. Want some of this? There you go.
No escape.
Enough!
Calling fire. Was never in doubt.
He's here.
Yeah, throw the bomb at that guy.
Enjoy this.
What the hell?
see ya.
Shield run!
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Barrett's pissed.
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here. It's been almost 2 hours. It's been pretty good. World's amazing. Looks awesome. Yeah. Alright, bye for now.